Hell yeah. Boomchi the Mall.
Oh, Boomchi.
Panda Express.
Wow.
You got it.
Fancy. Nice. Orange chicken. Did you try the Beijing beef?
Not the Beijing. I've never gotten the Beijing beef.
One of these days.
Yeah.
Treat yourself.
But what was the thing I got?
Habit.
What? Lo mein?
Chow mein.
Chow mein.
Wait, is it lo mein? What's chow mein? What's the difference?
I think it's lo mein because it's like lo mein noodles.
Chow mein.
I think chow mein's a dish that has noodles.
Oh, okay.
I don't know why I'm picturing like chop suey right now, but isn't that kind of what chow mein is? I left my keys up on the table.
Why?
You wanted to.
Why?
You wanted to.
I don't think you just
in my self-righteous suicide.
You got to give System of a Down credit.
Yeah, they were being weird
genius.
As fuck.
Yeah, they were musical geniuses in the alternative genre.
Yeah,
like,
for sure.
No one else could sound like them except them.
Yeah.
Yes. Speaking of front to back albums, that's pretty good.
Ooh.
What was the name of that album?
I didn't get into a
Toxicity?
Toxicity. Oh, yes. Of the city.
Of our city. Of our city. No, I have a memory of it. I've been to a psychiatric hospital.
Yeah.
Before I went to rehab, I went to the psychiatric hospital, and this guy would wake us up at 5 a.m. and take us to AA meetings.
Uh-huh.
And he like wore a bow tie. So he'd come in with his bow tie. He'd say, get your ass up. And then we'd get into the van to go to AA. And then it's like 5 a.m. and he'd just blast Toxicity on the way there.
That's what he needed.
It's a fond memory.
It could be worse.
Yeah. For some reason, I was like, no, this kind of rules to be listening to this early in the morning. Because you shouldn't be.
Yeah.
It shouldn't still be dark outside.
I used to listen to it on my way to school.
At five in the morning? On your way to AA? It's different.
maybe not.